game called Valheim. I think you probably heard about it. So I'm just gonna quickly show you what it is like to be a Viking. Let's start. So basically I have two characters. This one is really, I guess I would say he's got iron armor and all that stuff, and I play with some friends, and then this one is kind of newbie and I'm gonna play him today. So you can create your own worlds and servers and all that stuff and connect to your friends and play together. That's really cool. So but I'm gonna play today alone, so yeah, let's start. This game is kind of survival cooperative game, and it's really hard sometimes. You will die a lot here. Okay, so that's how it looks. Graphics, it's graphics here, textures of people, I mean models, are kind of strange, but you know what, everything else is just amazing. I mean, I like lightning and water and all that stuff is just amazing. I mean, I really love how they created this atmosphere of Northern mythology, so it's just amazing. I mean, compared to other games, it's really high standard. So what you can do here, let's go to my house first. Obviously you can kill stuff. These poor little guys are called necks. It's like lizards or something. I just killed poor. So let's go to my previous home. I mean, to my home. Yeah, and world here is huge. Just take a look at it. It's like really huge. I'm right there and my home is there, and like, you know, it's so huge that you will spend several hours to get from one side to another, seriously. And it's procedurally generated. So, like, you create a world through a seed. You know what this, I guess. Let me just turn a little bit down so I won't be loud screaming at you. Come here, you little thing. So yeah, they have this Northern Scandinavian mythology creatures like this one, grayling. I don't know, I never seen that kind of creature in other games. So yeah, probably it's just pure Scandinavian guy. So what you can do, you can actually kind of, I don't know, kill stuff here. Yeah, my stamina is low. Come here, contours. Seriously, you dude, you're gonna die. He's dead. Okay. So yeah, I like this lightning. Take a look at these light shafts and just beautiful. I mean, atmosphere. It's beautiful here. And it's like morning. It might be a day already. And when it's night, it's really dark. Skin, you know, to craft stuff. There is a huge crafting tree here. Yeah, like another middle. So all these games has different biomes. Like this one is meadows. There is a black forest over there, mountain over there. I believe there is a swamp. Biome, whatever. There is also, like, on the mountain, there is snow biome. Where is this deer? So, yeah. And then there is also a desert biome. So, yeah, like, desert is. Desert biome, it was like really hard. I mean, there are some mosquitoes that are size of, I don't know, a man, size of a horse. They're really huge, like, you know, these huge mosquitoes that are in nightmares. So that one mosquito killed me and my friend just instantly. So now I'm scared of mosquitoes, like big mosquitoes. Okay, so now we are coming to my house with a friend. I live here with Jovey ASMR. Subscribe to him, he's like my good friend, and we play sometimes this game. So this tree, like huge tree, I believe it's like Yggdrasil or something, like Scandinavian mythology tree. I missed. Come here. Yes, I'm good archer. Or maybe not 100% good. So this is Yggdrasil. You take a look at these clouds, they're just amazing. I like them. Really like cloud system, and just take a look, there is a font and wind. Yeah, just cloud system is amazing. And like the water has tides, so it actually moves. And water physics is amazing. Like seriously, this wet thing can come to some stuff, come to fire and just stop it firing. I'm talking like a stupid person, sorry, English is not my main language, obviously. So appetite, so now I just cooked some meat and I can eat that meat. Okay, so life system, it's really complicated here. It's based on the stuff that you eat all the time. You can eat 3 types of food and like each food gives you several points of life and endurance. So like the more, the greater food you have, the more life you got. Okay, so yeah, you can eat like berries and all this stuff, and it's kind of easy to cook simple food like meat and berries. You can just find them, mushrooms and all this stuff. But yeah, like really high tier food you have to cook using like special cooking stuff. Okay, so that's my house that we built with my friend, so it's kind of, you know, wicking house. So we have this yarn, I guess right here we're gonna place some stuff to craft. So building system here is amazing too. Do I have food? Wait, I don't have food at all. Okay, so let me just put all the unnecessary stuff right there. And just okay, so I don't need already. Let's do it quick. So yeah, that's the workbench. You can repair and create stuff. Like you can create stuff here. You can upgrade your weapons and all that thing. And in order to do some better stuff, better things, you have to upgrade your workbench. So you can, you just need more advanced things for a workbench. Like I won't do some spoilers anyway, so I'm just gonna show you basic things. So like today we have to do two things, like these two things. I need some wood. So to get wood, you have to go to the forest, and you can see like over there was a huge forest and we just cut it all. That's my bees. Yeah, I like honey, so we have this bees over there. So yeah, so that was the forest over there, and there is no forest anymore. Like really seriously, we cut lots of trees. physics. Like people say that they got killed with trees, but I don't know. I never got killed with trees. It's kind of really nice physics. See, I can move that stuff. I can. Ah, sorry for stuff. Too many stop words. So yeah, I can just kind of walk on it. See, my food is getting low and my life too, so you have to eat all the time. Like, you know, you have to eat a lot. Eat. Yeah, like 3 times of food. So yeah, take a look, I'm cutting down this tree and it may... No, don't kill me. Okay, that was not how it's supposed to be. So yeah, if you cut it and it will just touch the other tree, it can destroy the other tree too. Let's see if that works with this tree. See, it touched that tree, so it's already kind of damaged. See those wood lying in water. They were just like falling down and went there, like, you know. So let me build some tower. To do the tower, I have to use some. See this wood, that's kind of fresh wood. That wood was not fresh and it got wet, so you have to repair it because it may be destroyed by water, and that's how it's realistic. So yeah, repairing stuff. Oh, sorry for sorry, too many times. Okay, so let's go. Okay, just gonna repair that things too, because we're gonna build tower over there. Why it's so damaged? Another layer over there. Layer of things. Wait. Like that. Like that. Okay. So yeah, we're gonna use this ladder. Best constructor, but not the best builder, I guess. So let me see how we can actually build a better place. What do you think? What do we connect it to that thing first? Looks good. So like second floor. This guy, I don't like him. He's like in and out near my home. He has to be dead. One shot, one kill. Yeah. Oh, that's deer. Take a look. Okay. Not the best shot. He ran away. Okay, so. Storm coming. Not enough. Not enough support. So it just got destroyed. Okay, so I guess I need another support over there. Maybe like... Wait. There is also some kind of support using this stuff. Again, I said stuff. Sorry. See that part of wood got wet and all that parts too. So if it's wet, it's already destroyed a little bit. Okay, so we have the second floor of our tower. And we don't have enough wood. So sad. Let's build another part that I wanted to do. We need some wood, okay. We have to go to the forest and cut some trees and eat some honey and what else. Okay, let's clean this mess over there. We have lots of wood. I mean, take a look at this wood. You can actually, yeah, I know I can swim, but you can actually stand on those stuff. Let me just gain my stamina back, and then I can drag them to the shore. Yeah, you can actually dig here with a pickaxe. I'm just gonna make a place where I'm gonna bring those logs. Okay, that works. So leveling system here works like in real life, I guess. If you do something with your hand or hammer and all that stuff, you gain XP, experience. Like if you run a lot, you gain running skills. If you're just punching everything with the hammer and axe, you got axe stuff. If you cut trees, you got wood logging. If you shoot balls, and you get the balls, you know. So, and for weapons, you have to use certain weapons to. So, like, I'm killing everything with axe. So, I have axe skills. And if you like to use spear or sword, then you have to use sword more and more, so that's interesting. Okay, I know that you can hit with your hands, but I don't want that. I want you just to kill those logs. Okay. You might weaken. This game is not really fun to watch, but it's kind of popular right now, and if you're searching for something interesting, for something different in survival, and you like survival games, then this game is definitely worth a shot, and it's not expensive. I mean, for this kind of development and fun gameplay, it's really worth every dollar, cent, euro, whatever. And game process here, gameplay, it's really it takes, I mean, you can play for lots of hours. See, like, I've explored a really small part. I used a small ship to drive through there, and I have landed here and run back home. So yeah, but like, you know, this huge world, take a look, it's now getting dark, and you could use a torch, so light system is really nice here. And at dark, like, there are some harder enemies that come up. Destroying all the the view to the sea. I'm destroyed. No, I'm not gonna do that here. Let's just build another bowl right there. Wait. Yeah, like that. Okay, cool. Okay, so next thing. This thing we need 20 stones. Okay, I have stones, I guess. Where are them? Stones, come to me. Okay, I have stones. Nice. And we're gonna build the special place for that thing because it's big and it should. Stop now because it's already 4 a.m. Maybe 5 a.m. I'm not sure. Something a.m. And yeah, in this game has lots of potential. They have customization of weapons and all that things, and it has lots of team play here because like this location is middles, it's like a simple one. But then, when you go to Black Forest, there are like really hard enemies over there. And if you go farther, there are even more harder enemies. And then more and more and more. And there are also bosses, like simple boss, then really hard boss, and then harder bosses. So yeah, it's like 5 or 7 bosses here. I'm not sure. Like really huge bosses. And when you kill a boss, you get new skills and new crafting abilities and all that. So let's go. Just gonna close all the doors. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. Press like and comment if you like Valheim. Just you can write me, maybe we can play together. So thanks again for support of my channel. See you later. Bye bye.